Hello everyone. Just lay my camera. Get used to the light. We're back. Alrighty. It's the next day. I actually just woke up like 50 minutes ago. And I just want to finish this game. And I was like, maybe I'll be feeling a bit smarter in the morning. A bit more capable. And where we left off, we're doing this. Which is in this house next to town, because we've given up in town because it's a stupid thing we can't do. So it's gotta be this, right? But how does that help? Or this? Are we meant to like go over it? Oh, I just don't know. There's a lot of possibilities for what this could be. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rows. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If it is those, I'd be slightly annoyed, because you think they could make it a bit clearer. And then we got into this place, which was completely and utterly useless. Did nothing. So I'm thinking about going to the bamboo place just to see if I can find the other entrance into that place. Because I don't really want to hang around here anymore. Don't want to go into town, we'll come back to the town later. So I'm wondering if the entrance to this gate is on this side? Or if it's on the other side. I don't actually think I've ever been here. No, this does not look familiar. Well, this is probably a place I can get. I can see a pattern or something, no? Up here. Oh, hello. That's really loud down there, isn't it? No, is this not a place to, like... Really thought that would be one. I guess not. Any clues? Up here, anything standing out to us? Yeah, that was pointless. God damn it. Oh, hello. Okay, well, it's these routes up here, I'm presuming, is the clue. So I may have to get another pen and paper for this one. Oh, God. We gotta look for, Oh, my Christ almighty, really? What about this? Can't be this because you can't get the dot in the middle, right? Unless we don't have to get the dot in the middle. No, how can I'm pretty sure this is it, but there's a dot in the middle. Okay, let's ignore that one. Is there multiple ones? There won't be multiple ways to do it, right? Hey, what's this one's? That's a bit worrying. I mean, this is completely useless to me, because I could just walk around. You know? I don't know what I'm looking for. There we go, this. So I guess we could have came here to figure out those things, but if we never even saw the... Oh, hello. Well, this is really dark, isn't it? This is for those videos. I can't remember them. I cannot see a thing in here. I think my window's open. Don't worry if you can't see anything, because I can't see anything either. So that's just the way it is. Where's the escape? There should be a flashlight option in this game. Oh my goodness gracious, how did I get through? I don't know why I'm even bothering with this, because as I said, I've done it, doesn't matter. I could just walk around if I really wanted to. I can't go on the other side of these or anything. Unless... No. Unless I'm gonna like... work out this one. Oh, that seems really... too complicated. Let's go on the other side in case there's a clue up here that I didn't notice before. Can't get down there actually. Is that all? Is there a clue here? What's this? This looks like... no? I'm not seeing any clue. If there is a clue up here... then it's not... I'm not getting it, that's for sure. Doesn't appear to be any correlation. There's nothing that would connect with this down there. I thought this would just be a simple switch. I mean, there's nothing in that garden anyway, so it's kind of weird that... Oh, hello. Hello? What's this lead to? Oh, this place is spooky. I'm so lost. Oh my god, there's another box! But we only need one more, I guess we can do this one instead, that'd be pretty handy. If we could do this one, then we wouldn't have to figure out the village. Whatever the fuck is. Looking for wires, so... leave it so we can go back to the start. Okay, here's a wire. Going all the way along the outside. Where's the wire? Well, there it is. Where is it going is the question. I don't see it further below. go in here. Wandering long enough, I'll surely stumble across. Some sort of control, right? Just disappears. Can't climb those, can you? They're kind of climbable. That's where we climbed up. I don't think it is. I don't know where this is. Oh no, that's not right. Well, at least we stumbled across something that's in the village, so we don't have to sit and do the village anymore. Which I'm quite pleased about, even though I think I could... probably just figure out the village and then wouldn't have to do it anymore. The wire fell down up here. No, it's down there. What the hell? Can you even get right into this place from this side? Or are you locked out? I think you're locked out. Huh. I am confused. See, there's the wire right there. Okay, so let's follow it. So keeping that in mind. It's in there. How do you get in here? Goes up in here. You cannot get in there. Now it connects to this, and then this goes to this, and then this goes somewhere. We don't know what these mean still, but there's only so many options. Okay. Oh, this could just be like symbolism or something. Like, if I'm meant to get something, if there's an explanation behind this, like the trees in the background, or the trees behind us, or above us, or a shadow, then I have no idea what it is. What? And there is trees at all of these. It's not like another fucking branch diagram, is it? Like, what one is broken? Is there a broken tree anywhere? I don't see any broken ones. Hmm. Let's try this. Does this, oops. Does this work? Oh no, I don't want to do that. I know that works. Oh, stop it! Is it too small to see? I think it's too small to see. Oh no, there's not even a hole there. This one's got a middle row as well. What does it mean? What could it be? Let's think about it. What could it be? Any clues? Mr. Speaker? What could this be? Ah, okay, I have no idea. Like, this is how you get to that place. That's... Oh wait, maybe not. So the wire go? There's obviously... But these were also, these red ones were also in that area, weren't they? Oh, hello. These are always lying around. I don't know what they do. I wish there was like a make life easier option. Let's just bring me to the beach. Okay. I feel like I've done all the easy puzzles now. I've got to do the difficult ones. What could it possibly refer to? What's that? What the hell was that? That looks like a window. Can we get up there on top of it? I don't think we can. Have I been to this place before? Yes, I have, right? How? This is probably related to this down there. Oh, there's that window. Oh, that's the room. Yeah, okay, I've been in that room. It's with a box. Oh yeah, this is the jungle. How could this be related to that there? Specifically this spot here. Broken branch anywhere. I see it is right above it, in this spot here. Oh, so right there. And that goes up and then down. Maybe. Who knows? See if it's that, by the way. No, it's probably not. There's one. There's a place to look out for each of these. So I'm really confident that is the. What's it got to do with these? Now the fact that these even exist as places to go and stand out on is proof that. I mean, that seems like it is it to me, right? Go down, up, and then go up, down. What else could it be? These branches? Oh, these make a pattern. Too close, too far away, too far away. I'm gonna go up. Obviously, the multiple patterns here. Why won't it let me select it? In case I try and go up. Pretty sure that's exactly what he's doing. Okay, that's getting distracted, we're not having anyone. What were these? No, they're not really. What the hell is this kind of tree? I don't think this works. I don't think it's these things. It's probably this. But how the I did a straight line, right? Oh wait, this isn't even one. So if we assume that these trees are, I can't even get to like a spot where that would be able to see. Right? That's there. And I can get to here. It's quite a bit away. Or I can get to here and I don't even know where it is here. I think it's right there. So if this is it, what does that mean? I don't know. Up, down, up, down, down, up. Up, down, no. Up, down, up. Goes like this. Then I can't do it that way. I could do start here, you go up. You go down, left, right, you can't go there. However, let's just go and try something like that. And we'll hope for the best. So, three down on the last one. And otherwise, the first two are up. I missed it, didn't I? Up, down, up. Well, that wasn't even right anyway. So you can't even do up, up. Oh no. Yeah, I have to do it. It was up, 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 up. Down. Oh, one more. Down. No. Okay. Test new context in mind. Let's have a look if we just follow. I don't know what we're doing. Are we tracing it out? Are we avoiding it? It looks like we're tracing out, right? We go back to this one over here. It's up. I mean, that's really even debatable that it's going up at the start, to be honest. Up and then down. And then to the finish here. Like, that's really flat, but there isn't an option to go flat in the first one. We're looking for things to go up or down anywhere, just to try and find better relevance. Okay. So start here, we go up. Stay top down once. Maybe go down and then. But I don't understand how you're meant to convey the size of these. Maybe that. Okay, let's try that. So up for three. Wait, is this even? It's really like four long. Okay, let's say one, two, three, four. So up for two, down. Along for three. But that's really the middle, isn't it? So is it just middle, down on the third one? Who the fuck knows, really? Who the fuck knows? Right, we'll give up on this if this isn't right. Even though I think I'd probably do a better job of this. So two choices here. We can do this. Or we can do. This, I guess. Or we can do. This. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me on? I can't believe I got it. I mean, we did try. I don't know how many combinations that is. Like half it was? I don't know. A lot of the combinations possible. Where? Is this okay? That's okay. Now it's five, right? So do the same thing, then go along in the middle. One more. No, that was. Oh, I just realised. So this was along in the middle. So this was number four here. This was number three. This was number one and two. Can I like? Jesus, I have no idea where this one. Could be talking about this. We'll go have a wee look to see if there's to the next viewpoint. Nope. Okay. Imagine if this is like completely unrelated. Which I don't know if we'll ever know for sure. But what we can do with this newfound knowledge, we can go have a gander in the basement. You know, the soundproof room, to see if there's something we'll remember. Like this here. So this has got two now. I mean, that's at the tree. Maybe it's just the trees from down here. Doesn't seem likely though, you can't really see. Okay, I don't think we're gonna get this one, guys, so let's go back to the village and just try that fucking thing instead. Because, Jesus Christ, this is really hard. So we're stuck on two things here. We're stuck on the second and third ways of doing this, and we've got, I've still got that piece of paper there that showed me how to do it, and, or that we used to help do it, and we're stuck on this shit, which is obviously to do with this. Oh my fucking god, fuck me. But, well, we're glad we left it, because, you know, that really helped us out, that gap. What is this each stage here for? Oh, we need to go up. And get that black line thing. So we're missing one door. And then that's just done. It's in here. Looks like two V's to you. No, probably not. Right, it wouldn't be, would it? Then you'd have to do every other one before. You got to this one. What's over here? And we also don't know what these are like. The hexagon stuff. Not the hexagon, pentagrams. What was that? I don't remember what it was. Question is, how can I apply this? Can I not even do that? Oh my god, I could have done it from up here, I didn't have to write. Oh my god, I'm an idiot now. I'm an idiot. Hope it doesn't shut off, because I'd be so annoyed. What is that? Oh, hold on here. How do we get onto that? Yes. Well, maybe I have to follow it rather than avoid it. Oh, yeah, I think that's it. Okay, just one more thing to find. See, I should have came out here before and was like trying to look it through here. I don't know how I missed this. Do not know how I missed this. So how did I do the one in the bottom right? So I'm looking for it, and it's got to start up the top, right? No, start at the bottom. Because that's the only one we haven't done. Can I make this? Start at the bottom. Not really. Not really. So I've done starting over here. I've done here. What about this pattern in the background? What about that thing? That might be it. I just have to get from here to here. Kinda looks like the shadows could be a way, but there. Think it's that? Think it's the shadows? Think it's. Yay! Yay! Aren't we glad we took a break from that one? Wait, what? This doesn't work. Seems too easy for a start. Do I have to go over there to the other building? Do I have to imagine if it was shifted over by like... shifted down, shifted... That doesn't finish. I mean, that's really obvious as well. Do I have to avoid them, maybe? Do you know, avoiding them would be too easy, right? Something to do with this tree. The shadows. I don't even know where the shadows are coming from. This. I'm gonna go over here to that building because I think since we're facing it, may be relevant. Though, would they have expected you to do this one beforehand? I don't know. I don't remember if this opened. Yeah, it did open the door. Oh, there's only one that needs to be done here. Yay! Did I just open? Was that it? Was that the last one? Don't think it was, right? Oh my god, it was. It was. Oh my god! We've done it! We haven't done everything, but we've done 9 or whatever, however many it was we needed to get the last one off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 I guess then. 7. Done 7! 7! Woohoo! Ah, what a relief. Let's go. Let's go and unlock them. Oh wait, hold on. Before we leave. I guess you have to do it from up there, but I couldn't do it from up there, well. How happy are we, guys? How happy are we? We're almost done the game. So, places I'm done. I'm done the pyramids. And I'm done the bamboo forest. So there's 9 in total, I guess. But I didn't look as if I needed 9 from up there, but we'll go check. If we don't, I think we'll go to the pyramid rather than the bamboo place.
I should check the map of the boat actually, see how many spots there are.
That may tell me how many there are. How did I get up here again? I gotta go around on the boat in this one to do that. Going backwards. Clicking there. Whew, oh, I cannot believe we've done it. It took 42 minutes to like 4 puzzles. But and it took even longer if you count the last episode. That was a real struggle. Oh look, this. No, there was nothing. Okay, I'm now imagining things in the. Is that purposeful? I don't think clouds are meant to move that much. Yep, we only needed 7. Okay, so what do we have to do? Power them up around the guys. Do we have to stand? Is there a black dot somewhere? I miss? No. What was wrong with that? I don't understand why that's not right. Do you think that has to go because it's this side? Do you think it has to go over here? It's definitely cut off. What more could you want? Thank you. God, I thought I was out. I thought I was gonna be the game over. Oh, these aren't lit up. Maybe I have to do all the lasers. Do you think those aren't lit up because I don't have all the lasers? Does each laser correspond to one? No, not really. No, okay, never mind. Let's have a wee gander, by the way, what we haven't done. I just didn't see any boxes. Boat. You can go to the boat. What was the boat? I can't remember, but we can do that. The temple. We gotta do the temple. We technically didn't finish the mazes in here, but we didn't need to, so. I think we listened to this one already. And then in the bamboo, we haven't done that. There's it, there is it, there. And what is this over here? I mean, apparently there's nothing over there. We haven't done that, apparently. Another castle. Wait, well, look, I did this, so. Oh, there's a black spot there. Oh, okay, oops. I didn't realize it was there. I'll have to get my room. That makes so much sense. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh. I didn't even see that one in there because of that. Yeah, we have to do it like this. How am I gonna do this? Not allowed. Go here and not. If I can't go in here, I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Did this side. Okay, let's see if we're allowed to go in any place. Allowed back. Oh, that doesn't work actually. This isn't that helpful because I can't cut off what's back here. Well, no, Okay, and that's the entrance, not an exit. Let's try it from the other side, maybe. It's gotta be this side that does it, though, right? So that closes off that one. Yeah. Okay, last one. Here to here. Let's just check, did he stop? Yeah. It's all about getting the angle right. Oh, hello, what about this? No, how do I get back? Can't, unless I added the other one, so it's here maybe? No, I can't close off both edges. I need the ability to turn around. Is this enough? As long as I can go right here, no. It's literally all the Mars. Can I go right? Yes! Yes. Okay. We did it. We fucking did it. Stairway into the depths. Okay, this reminds me of Monogatari. You know how they have all the books piled up, and then I think there's probably a scene with TVs. Yeah, the TVs and the... TVs in that place. What's it called? The warehouse, where you know where the... Where what's his face stays, what the fuck? Like Pearl. I could totally do these from here. Is that not a starting spot? Okay. Okay, that should give me plenty of room to walk around. Oh, maybe I could have went over there a little bit. Okay, maybe I could not have done that from there. Slightly, we'd have to click it slightly below. Oh, that's that one. So you have to click all the way over here. What the fuck? Come the fuck on. I can't even get a good angle on this one. What's that over there? Shit. I've not seen blue ones before. Don't know if they mean anything. We can do this and then no, I'm not sure how we can connect them all. If this is here, no, I don't know. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, can't do that. I think I'll go redesign this. Let me go do it. Let's see if how much of the land I can cover. Like, I could just go back and forth. Though I have to do this one, of course. Oh, that's not gonna work. So I can't go through the one in the middle, right? So how did I do this without going through the one in the middle? That's impossible, right? There's no way to do this without going through the middle. So with that in mind, surely the best thing is just to give myself a really easy time of it over there. Oh, I can go around outside. But that one's that door. I'm not sure, but this has given me a really easy way of doing. Can't do this. Kinda curious if I can. Where is it? Down here. Come on! What? Is that it? No. Oh god. What the hell? How am I going to do this one? If I go slightly to the right, it goes faster. Oh, it's so dizzying. No, I did it wrong. I have to work out how to do it without doing it, so right three times. Yeah, okay, so right three times, up, oh, down, up, oh, right, back, down, oh god, I can't even look at it, up. Okay, then right once, down, right, up. Oh my goodness! No, it's changed. Changing the direction of what I'm, where I'm going. Left? No. Oh my god, that's confusing! Go back! Okay, that's actually, I don't need to go back actually. Okay, I did it. Oh my god, it cancelled it. Three, oh fuck. I was trying to go really fast. I had it and it didn't lock in. That's kind of annoying. This is so difficult. Again. Oh god! Oh! That was difficult. That was difficult. That was hard as nails, man. Oh wait, is there like another one? No, it's just me. Okay. I just have to do it and then go where whatever it tells me is wrong. No, I did that one first time. Fucking hell. Oh yeah, this is easy. Okay, I lied. Well. Well, I did it. I'll get an angle in that one, and I know there's no way to do it this way. Okay, so I can finish it. Okay, here we go. It's up by four, isn't it? Oh, that makes that one. I can do that way. Maybe I can. Maybe I can. No, I cannot. Is it over by four as well? No, up by four, over by four. That's... That makes it harder, doesn't it? That makes it really hard. That's not right, but that does do the what I'd like. Only alternative is... No, you can't do it this way because you lock yourself in. Oh, never mind, you can do it that way. Oh, no, 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 because that puts a black and a white together. Doesn't work. That does not work. So there's no other way to do it than this, okay? Oh, I'm an idiot, right? I could do it like... starting here. It doesn't help. Right now... but it helps... here... fucking woohoo! What the shit did that do? Activated another one. Jesus Christ. Where is this one? That one easy. There's no way to. Okay, I know what I have to do. No. There's no way to make the path finish somewhere without going through this as well. There's no way, right? If I do this... go straight up. Hold on a second. Wait, actually, that's been like... an hour and... 10 minutes. So what I'll do is we'll take a wee break on stream. And we'll come right back for the 8th hour, geez, of this game. Okay, thanks very much for watching. I'll see you guys in a moment.